stock performed last year. And not only am I the CFO, I'm the CEO, I'm the COO. I have to deal with the AFL-CIO, I've dealt with the CIA, and I sometimes deal with CBD. It's great to see you. It's great to see the board members again. It's great to see some of our investors. It's great to see some other interested parties out there. This is our first annual meeting, and we're excited to share a lot with you this evening. We're gonna hear from the directors from our different groups. We're gonna hear from the director of the Gravity Group, Mr. Eddie the Edifier Goldstein. It's always been a very strong profit center for us. We're happy with how the Department of Gravity's been doing. We're also going to hear from the director of the Empathy Group, Erica Sotos, who some of you remember. I'm going to read from my new book, which is very exciting. It's called Letting Go is All We Have to Hold On To. It's going to be published this year. And we're also going to hear, I hope, from Doc Murdoch, the director of Magic Marketing, if he shows up. Ages. As you know, 2015 was a good year. It was a tough year. Stock prices didn't do so well in the first quarter, as I think a lot of you remember. Right on February 15th, almost exactly a year ago, some clowns decided that Pluto was not a planet anymore. We had to let go of two people from our Pluto group. It's good to see you. Sorry that we had to do that. That was tough because we invested a lot in those people. We also lost our funding for dark matter research. And we had to close our dark energy group. We had a few more layoffs in the second quarter. But thank you for sticking with us. Third quarter we celebrated, and we're still celebrating, the 100th anniversary of the theory of relativity. This is huge. I mean, this is huge for us. And that is, of course, as I think a lot of you know, that's the theory in which our hero, one of our heroes, Albert Einstein, defined the elasticity of time and the curvature of space. So our phones have been ringing off the hook since then. I can't even reply to all the emails I'm getting. We are back in business. Then, if that weren't enough, less than 3 weeks ago, scientists heard this thing called a gravitational wave, which validated the theory that we've put all of our branding into. We're gonna hear about that too tonight from one of our directors. We have a lot that we wanna cover. It's gonna be, 2016 is gonna be a great year for us. And with that, I would like to introduce the director of our Gravity Group, who's gonna report on this past year, what he's been working on, Eddie the Edifier Goldstein.
Okay, a little drum roll there, guys. Drum roll. What? I'm going to
My name is Erica Sotis, and it is my honor and pleasure to be sharing with you this evening the report from the empathy group. And I'll yell the number, I'll yell the object, I'll yell the number, and let's see if I was able to memorize this list in 10 seconds. 10 was one of my favorites, rainbow.
8
was a candle, taper.
Red wine?
Oh, that was an awesome one. 4.
1.
Baseball? 9.
Unicorn.
Jeffrey's camper truck. Whoever the heck Jeffrey is. I was in the back, I know. He's very popular. He has like a little posse around him.
Stay right where you are. Give her a round of applause as she stands. M. There's an M. I know for sure there's an M. I feel it. M is one of my, it's a good letter, M. Okay. So it's M. Keep thinking of it. Now in your mind, shout the word. Just shout it in your mind. Wow. It's a lot of intensity in you. There's so much going on. F. I got it. Yes, that's a great word. Are you thinking of the word freedom? Freedom is the place where reality and illusion meet. Because we believe in our group that often what we are completely convinced is real is very often an illusion. David, do you know that 2% of the male population is named David? Yep, David told me.
Okay. A David told me.
There are kids here. Okay. So David, you're happy I picked you for this. Okay, explore the rope, please.
Okay.
It's a strong rope, yes?
It's like a complete rope.
Yeah, but it's going to be very strong. It's used for rock climbing, actually, so it's very strong. Now, David, what I'm going to do is first tie my legs like this, and you're going to take these two pieces. You're having fun already? So David, here you go.
Right.
Good. You just go a little bit on the side. Ah! Okay. Is that tighter? Is that enough knots or do I need more?
More.
They look so nice at the beginning. Okay, David, and
Finger of fate that told me my prostate is okay. So you guys like the body parts jokes. The grass molecules are always more reflective of photons on the other side of the fence. Gotta get over that. The people who believe in mind over matter are running straight at us with large sticks in their hand. I felt sad when my publisher told me the primary audience they're targeting for my book is people who don't read. Call my mom. I don't know if I should go with this deal. I'm a great listener. I love to hear myself talk. Chapter 16. I'm going to wrap up here soon. I am totally giddy and completely overjoyed that you're back on your bipolar medication. Transcending the illusion of ego was easy. What's hard is not bragging about it. Oh.
I'm sorry, Alex. I'm sorry, Alex.
Doc.
Ah, yes.
How are you?
Sorry, Alex.
I've seen you.
Well, yeah, no, I hung up air traffic control on my broomstick. I was getting down here. I'm here to do my part about magic marketing. I've come up with some great ideas, but I didn't have time to change. Hold on just a second. Okay, I've got some great ideas. Can I show them to you?
Please.
Okay.
Everybody, this is Doc Murdoch.
I figured the first thing maybe the Coke-based comedy needed was something with pageantry. So I came up with pageantry. Can we have some pageantry music, please?
Ultrasound.
supersonic multidimensional cure-all for all that ails you, developed in the dark ages by those who knew not only did it cure the plague, but it polished the bedpost. Kills malaria, fever, flu, sunstroke, skeeter bit, poison ivy, the seven-year itch, and the blind staggers. Two drops of this amazing substance puts hair on your chest. Ah! I saw your face, my friend. He wants some amazing scientific proof. I've got amazing scientific proof. Look at this. A little chest, two drops. Look at that crop! I want to tell you about how this was...
There are people climbing up the Eiffel Tower. There's a kite in the sky and a plane. There's burgundy and drizzling rain. And I can't say bad or good. Who's to say I should? Yeah, who's to say I should? I've been rocking the boat, I've been milking the goat, I've been walking past the sentry through the turnstile. And I don't know if it's wrong or right to be putting up some kind of fight. And I can't say bad or good. Who's to say I should? Yeah, who's to say I should? We all have our reasons for reaching for the diamonds in the night. While reaching through our seasons, let's not forget the beauty that's in sight. Let's not forget the beauty that's in sight.